Previously on The Last Dance.
Hey y'all, this is why, man. This is all for the youngest watching this. Like, man, y'all can do it too. Like, I grinded hard for this. Like, I did a lot of struggling, mess up, not being mature. I came a long way. Like, this all off of 1 year. Like, I didn't do this freshman, sophomore year. Like, this is all 1 year. Like, this hard work, this dedication. Like, I had to sit there and tell myself, hey, like, this is what I really want. This is what I really want to do. If I really want to make my mama proud and happy, like, I got to do it. Like, you got to lock in. And I wasn't locked in at first. I know what I want now. Like, I'm locked in. Like, I'm all gas, no brakes.
Karate Production.
What's up, y'all? Y'all know who it is, Sterlin Brooks, aka Big Gua. So today, it's a day in the life. On the way to SMU, my first OV, my first offer, showing me love, so we finna go see what they talking about, see where the love at. Dallas boys, we here. I brought my mama with me today. You know, gotta bring the lady who make it happen. It's impossible, so today, it's a business trip. See what they talking about, see where the love at, see what's going on. Dallas boys, on the go.
Mixed signals, they're killing me. I don't know what you are, but I know what I need. The goodbyes, the lows, the I need you, no, I don't. Every time I start to close the door,
you're not. Hey man, we here, we at the hotel. It's beautiful out here, we in Dallas. We finna live it up, finna see what they talking about. I'm ready. Y'all ready? I'm ready. Pony up.
We just arrived.
Perfect. I'm gonna call D West. They got you all squared away. So
okay.
I literally pulled up myself. So okay. I'm right behind
just
you.
Just looking and enjoying the view.
Yeah. No. Seriously, it's an awesome setup.
Look, it's nice.
Yeah. Would have been better if Mavs would have been the finals. So we're gonna have some work to do next finals.
Yes.
Up in my room. Then I'm gonna come down and bring her stuff to her room.
Sweet. I'll see you.
All right, Becca. And I can't wait. It's looking nice, y'all. It's looking real, real nice. It's looking good. Worked hard for this. Worked real hard for this. Are this six? That's six. Somebody coming on. Y'all worked real hard for this. I remember coming for not much, not really nothing. It's another school now. Flip that switch. I know that's what I want. It's life I want to live. For me, got the snacks, the essentials. I'd have had good snacks. Good, they know. Wherever I go, these go for sure. That's for sure. Close that up. Got some graphics. You know, shout out to the graphic team. They did their thing for sure. Set the room up pretty nice. Pretty little view in the 214. And we got no car. See what they talking about. Back then, we got beautiful cake. Even though I don't eat cake, man, had to take me a little slice, see what he's talking about. See what he's talking about. All the no cards. Boom. Feel like I'm at home. This one real though. That's for sure. Yeah, both of these. Yeah. All right, put my Gatorades in here. I ain't put all of them in, but up a Gatorade, putting y'all on to the Gatorade. See what flavor it is. That lime cucumber, for sure. For sure. For sure. Let's take a look at the restaurant. See what they talking about. I got a roll. Got a roll. This what hard work feels like. Like this. Nice little walk-in shower. Good little view, good little mirror. Let me see what it's like. Good little restroom. Definitely gonna put this on as soon as I step out the tub for the show. That's for sure.
still a little room to love it right here. Yeah, man. I'm ready. I'm really excited. I'm very blessed. I'm very, very blessed. Thank the coaches for bringing me out here. Thank God, more importantly, though, for helping me turn my life around, giving me the power and strength that I need to realize, like, I got the talent that he gave me. All I got to do is use it. Thank my mama for making everything happen, staying on me, all the whoopings. Man, I was happy when I got to 8th, 7th grade. I was getting them whoopings. Yeah, man, this is real hard work, real dedication, especially from where I come from. Where I come from, you don't really get to make it. See, my age, you got a lot of hate, a lot of doubt. A lot of people tell you what you can and can't do. I beat the odds, I show them, dude, don't sleep on the hood. This come from the hood, for sure. Don't sleep on the hood, for sure.
Yeah, we just asking you to still chilling up. I'm around watching my video, but yeah, I'm gonna call you back though. Talk to these people. Are y'all still here? If y'all still watching, it's the middle of the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the like button, comment, subscribe, all that. And let me know when y'all want episode 2.
Thank you. I do hugs.
Yes, ma'am. Good.
Ready? Car ready?
Yes, sir. Let's hit it.
Yeah,
you got the
fun. I'm gonna get back to y'all. We finna go eat. Finna go see what we got today. I'm hungry. I waited. I ain't even went to sleep. So finna go see what we finna eat. Finna eat good. So yeah, I'll be back with y'all. Catch y'all, boys.
Nice to meet you. Welcome. Thank you for the invite.
For sure. Hey,
how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Come on. This is Lauren.
Hi, nice to meet y'all, Lauren.
Gonna get some meat with indoor facility. My coaches, my dudes right here.
What's up, man? Hurry up,
dog. Got Coach Thibodeau in the back, talking to my mom. That's who really was like, yeah, I want that. Utmost respect for that man right there. And then we got the SMU team. It's a good vibe for sure. Yeah. For all the youngsters that's gonna be watching, it's like, get there, like, just know it's grind. Like, even on the field, there's no friends, no time for games. Like, it's straight business. Like, all the people that's finna be high school, be freshmen, or even if you finna be a junior or senior, like, never too late. Like, this all came to me in 1 year. So, that's all you need is the right opportunity, the right mindset, and the right plan. You can do it. Like, I did it. I'm from the hood. Had to get like quick little photo shoot with my dude Coach Thibodeau, cause you know, he showed me love from day one. So we out here, we finna eat good old Hispanic heritage food. Shout out to my Hispanics, I love the Hispanic heritage. Real good food. You see it, it look good. It feel like the hard work's starting to pay off. But you gotta keep a level head, you gotta stay humble. Cause all this, it can take you off your feet, so you gotta stay humble, gotta keep a level head. Gotta remember at the end of the day, in the blink of an eye, Jesus and God can take this all away from me. So I'm forever grateful, I'm forever thankful, and I'm forever blessed.
See what them boys talking about. I gotta try to shoot them first.
Them boys are good.
They're good.
Gotta pray, man.
Gotta pray.
Well, Jesus, thank you, Lord. Thank you for the blessing. Thank you for giving me the power. Thank you for the long journey. For this life. Everything's good in my life. Thank you for keeping me safe. Thank you, Lord.
big name, I pray, amen. Before we even know it, gotta hit the ground. It gotta hit the ground. Gotta hit the ground. Hold on now. Y'all check me out. Oh, wait. We got shrimp with the bacon.
Graham eats first.
The Graham gotta eat first.
Let's show y'all how they do it down in the 214. So y'all know how much I love bacon. We got the shrimp covered in bacon. That's already 10 out of 10. Keith Lee, shout out to you. Then right here, shrimp quesadillas. Like, just look at the detail. Then I know I had to come back with the chicken. Definitely can't never go wrong with chicken. It's chicken, bro. Never go wrong with chicken. Excuse me. Steak. Good old lemonade. We haven't been on trees and grass for a couple months now. Catch up with y'all boy after I eat. We just got to eat. Real good food. Coaches did their job with the food. Made sure good catering. Real good food. Man, I ain't never had nothing like that. It was like some stuffed shrimp with like bacon wrapped around it. Quesadillas, shrimp stuffed quesadillas. I'm like, oh my God, chicken, steak, tortillas. Coach, you fool?
I gotta see this final production, man. You know what I mean? I'm putting a little heat on you, man. But nah, man, this is gonna be a good deal, man. Real chill. What you see is what you get, man. You know, ain't no salesman or nothing like that. It's always been this way, man. It's real chill, man. Got you with good people. So just sit back and enjoy. I think the meat and potatoes of everything is gonna be tomorrow. I know you got your photo shoot and deal tomorrow. The academic piece, I think we have some people with kind of graphic design. Someone who's actually in the program is gonna speak to you. Got a great barbecue place, Terry Black's. You ever ate there? Yeah.
I put my name on that brisket.
I'm gonna give a food review.
I'm gonna give a food review. Then I think at night we got somewhere downtown, man. So started off kind of, and then we gonna do this. You know what I'm saying? So good deal, man. Good deal.
It's real beautiful.
Hey, man.
I think so.
Come on, they say somebody's getting married tomorrow.
Right
here? Yeah, because they said like she was like a big super fan. And all she wanted to do was get married here. So. Yeah.
Some fans, for sure.
You're going to have to meet her. You know what I mean?
You got to meet her. Golly. Yeah. I ain't never heard about a marriage inside of an inside football facility.
You can imagine there's going to be snacks and stuff and decoration on her. They got the dance floor right there. You can tell they, that must be their table right there. Maybe in the middle. Yeah, they love this place to do it here. You know what I'm saying?
Golly. But it's a good scenery, so it's going to be real good. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful, especially the indoor. It's real beautiful.
You realize you like right across the street, if I'm not mistaken, you're standing W, where the Mavericks play.
Yeah.
You seen that?
Yeah, we seen Dirty with the fadeaway.
Yeah. So when I got Scott, Coach Natty, he had got me some tickets when LeBron came into town. Uh-huh. And that's when they revealed the statue. Mm. It was clean, man. Mm. It was clean.
I know that was nice.
All right, well, because I didn't even know all that was going on. I was there to see LeBron myself.
Hey,
what?
You know, go ahead and get bro. He swear he liked that. You finna see what he talking about. This right here, I can't keep this down for too long. We must drink or something. We got the snickerdoodle, ice cream sandwich.
Come on, man. Come on, man. He's still showing him the plays, man.
I ain't running the ball. I ain't doing no running. Straight pass. I took the F. It's all right. I took the F. Bro got lucky. It was a fluke.
Ah, big dub.
It was a fluke. I took the F. So we finna. They finna show us around, show us really what's up and down in the D. They finna show us around, show us a little hospitality. Finna kick it with the bros and go from there. Snickerdoodle cookies, 10 out of 10. Highly recommend.
Yo, you know what it is, Bowie Vlog.
real. So me and Chris both took the L for today.
Yeah, we took the L.
It's all good. But this is my first one, but I'm finna like they back to back.
Next week I'm at Tech, and then I'm at Baylor.
Next week I'm at Baylor, then I go to Kansas, then I go to Houston, then TCU, then Tech, and it's gonna keep going.
That's really lit. That was my first ever time being on
an
OV.
Okay, I know what I
folks
with it. It's hard.
It already started out good.
Started out good when we got to the hotel. Nah, it started out good when I got to the hotel. I was like, man.
Man, I walked in, I seen the robe. I ain't even want to hop in the shower. I was like, oh.
I seen everything. I
said,
okay, they got some stuff on the bed. I seen the
214 balloons. I was like, all right, I'm lit. And then I seen the cake. I was like,
I don't even make a cake, but I was like, a cake? A whole cake?
I'm gonna put that back to the
family
get on that, for sure.
Man, I FaceTime my family, they like, I'm like showing them, they like, all oh, this. They teed up. They happy.
Yo, my Instagram.
Going crazy, everybody. No, going crazy.
I'm gonna get that first. Y'all be like, do the right thing, okay?
Yeah, man. All right.
Oh, do the right thing.
Serious.
Hey,
we're gonna
have to next time. We're gonna be more locked in.
Right. Hey, he won by look.
Where you at, mama?
I don't play the game like that. But next time, I'm gonna win.
What time?
Good. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe, bro. Know what he doing behind the camera? Holla at him for sure.
Hey, follow me at 10kchris_. Star. Let's go.
Finna see what's up. Finna really get the real feel of it. Get our fingers dirty. See what's going on, man. Catch up with y'all boys when we get to where we're going.
Speak loud. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, man, we just got out the game. I took my L. Again, I don't know how I took my L. Sent to overtime. Good game. Now we done got a little dress. Finna go pick up my shoes. Finna head out. First night of visit, so they finna show me around, show me some hospitality, show me some love, show me what they do when they got their free time. So I'll holler at y'all boys tomorrow. Hey y'all, good morning. It's day 2. We finna get the day started. We got the photo shoot. We finna go to Coach Lashley's house. We finna do a whole lot today. So today is the big day. It's very big. Today is very packed. We got a whole lot of events for y'all. So just stay tuned. I'll holler at y'all boys.
It's nice out here though. I ain't gonna lie.
You look good today. You look real good today. Finna get some breakfast. Some real good breakfast. But I learned my lesson from eating that food.
Man,
put a little something on my stomach, made me feel a little funny. Definitely made me feel a little funny. Younger mama.
Not really. No, I'm not a breakfast person. I normally do.
Yes, sir.
Slippery good?
Yes, sir.
That's good, huh?
Where did North Dallas go today, huh?
See what they talking about. Get our day started. I'll be back with y'all boys. Gonna get some breakfast. So show y'all what we eating today. So yeah, man. We just got done eating. Me and Coach Tibbs. So now we finna go to position meetings. Learn a little bit about college football. He finna show me the ins and outs of what he do as a coach. Show me how to work it. Like how I'll be here. And so yeah, finna get to it. So I'll catch y'all boys when we get to the meeting room. Had a good position meeting with Coach Tibbs. It was very cool. He showed me a lot. He actually gonna help me this season because the moves that he showed me, can't tell y'all the sauce. But when y'all pull up the film, y'all gonna see. So now we finna go on the campus tour. See the stadium, see the campus, see the school. So yeah, finna see how I do. It was very good. We seen a lot. They working on a lot of new renovations because they're obviously a really good team, a really good campus. So the alumni and the university is putting a lot of money into them, to the football facility. So now, I'm going to see where we go from here. I'm enjoying it so far, so good.
If you don't succeed here, that means you didn't want to, and you didn't get towards it.
Y'all see it? Hey, this one for the hood though, for sure. Putting on. So look.
Oh yeah.
For sure. So
single digit. We only put the freaks in the single digit.
Hey,
you better know.
Freak
it.
Of nature for real. Hey, you see it. This one for the hood. Shout out to the hood though.
Did you say stop
six? Stop six for sure.
There it is.
For sure.
I'm not trying to copy neither. I know some clowns out there that be trying to copy.
Hey, they gonna try to copy the way. So yeah, it was a recap. We done did the photo shoot. We're finna go in here. I don't know what we're doing right now, but we're finna figure it out. Then did the photo shoot, skied up, helmet off, everything. I'm enjoying myself.
Look at the feet though.
Oh my goodness. Get them off. Next photo shoot, coach said he gonna make sure I had a drip on, because he didn't know it was gonna be like that. So yeah, living life. Hard work paid off. But I still got work to do, it ain't over. So when y'all cut on my tape at the senior season, y'all gonna know. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Just got undressed, changed, photo shoot over with. It was good. Coaches helped me out. Showed a lot of love. Got all my coaches here. You can introduce yourself, Coach.
Coach Messer, man, with the linebackers.
You can introduce yourself, Coach.
Coach Bruce working with the D-line. Coach Steeps.
Brian Filker here with scouting and GA.
Jordan Ever, help with recruiting.
Graphic design team, Coach Till.
Coach Thibodeau, you know what it is. Oh, yeah.
Man, it was a W day, 10 out of 10. I love SMU. I love the 214. I love the... Pause.
You can redo it.
Call myself. Nah, we're going to put that in there. We're going to put that in there. But yeah, we finna go eat, man. We literally just ate maybe like 2 hours ago, so I don't know how much I'm going to eat because they done made me pick back up some weight. But yeah, it was good. Having fun. Mama enjoying herself because she see all in 1 year.
Coach.
Keeping us in care. So yeah, we finna go eat. When we get there, we're going to show y'all the good eats. I forgot to show y'all breakfast. We was too busy eating. But I'm finna go get that barbecue. I'm finna show y'all what's up. 214, we out.
What?
New album.
Hey, y'all. We finna eat, man. We finna eat. Boy finna grub after the photo shoot. It was so far so good. 10 out of 10. The day ain't even over yet. It's just now getting started. So we out in the beautiful city of Dallas. Y'all kind of get a picture of the view. It really looked good out here in the 214. I'm enjoying myself. It's a good first experience. First OV of many more. Beginning to new blessings, new start. And now, for eat at Terry Black's Barbecue. So yeah, y'all can see. We finna go ahead and get grub. SMU family. So yeah, I'm ready. A little bit though, I'm still a little full from breakfast, but finna go ahead and get it popping.
How was your week last week after we hung out for a little bit of maggots?
I enjoyed myself. I showed a lot of hospitality, a lot of love, a lot of respect. You know, I love the 214.
Oh yeah, we grubbing. We got, boom. We got the real, got the brisket, potato salad mac, and tell me boy, my boy Zay out.
Good eats. That's all in 214. Team eating good.
Talking about
Eric and
so far.
Oh yeah, hold on. I put it. Yeah. Banana pudding, watch it. Look at the presentation, y'all. Look. It's all about presentation. I'm here for something. Oh. Barbecue sauce a little bit. Let me bust it right there.
Just let him know you'll be back to him once I got to leave.
Yeah, but man, I'm finna go ahead and bust this down. I'ma holler at y'all when we leave. 214. Hey y'all, man. This is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. We out here in the 214. We out here in Dallas. They showed your boy love. It's the end of my visit. I very much so enjoyed myself so much. I love SMU for sure. I learned a lot. It helped the recruitment process definitely for sure. I'm committing somewhere in August. I haven't dropped my commitment yet, but I'm definitely committing somewhere in August. I'm picking a home in August before our first game. So commitment before August 25th. I see it, man. We here. 2-1-4. We out.
For sure. Ready production.